So over the last few years in South Africa, we've seen increasing service delivery protests. We've seen the rise of student movements bringing up our painful colonial and apartheid past. We've seen an increase in economic inequality, so much so that South Africa is now one of the most unequal countries in the world. Poverty is increasing. And we've also seen the scourge of corruption, both within the government, but also within the corporate sector. How do we understand this? How do we make sense of this in a post-apartheid South Africa? How can history and how can studying history help us make sense of what we're currently seeing? And then how do we as South African citizens respond to these challenges? Hello, my name is Marlon Fowler, and I'll be lecturing this course in South African history and society. When many people think about history, we often think about the factual stuff. So when Jan van Riebeeck came to South Africa, when did apartheid end, how long did Nelson Mandela go to jail for? Those are the facts of history we often like to think about. But this course is not so much about the facts of history. Of course, we'll be talking about all of those facts, and it's important for you to know and understand those concepts. But more importantly, we'll be asking critical questions that history is really interested in. So questions such as, whose story is told? Who gets to tell those stories? Whose voices are being heard and whose voices aren't being heard? How do they shape how we understand that story? And how don't they shape? Whose voices are invisibilized and whose voices are made visible? So those are the kinds of questions that we will be asking in this course. And it's important to understand that, because ultimately this course is about understanding what's currently happening in South Africa from a historical perspective. So what you can expect in this course is really lots of discussion. There'll be frank discussions about what's currently happening in South Africa and South Africa's painful past. If we as a country are going to move forward and build this nation, we have to begin talking about what has happened and what we have all been through. And so what this course requires of you is to engage with the academic material, but also with each other. Here you have a community of people who come from different places in South Africa. And it's an exciting opportunity to be able to be part of such a diverse community with such diverse voices. And the challenge is to be open to listening to the other voices, but also open to make your own voice be heard. Some of these discussions will be a great learning opportunity. Others will be quite robust and quite frank. Sometimes you may get upset and there'll be lots of emotions, and that's all okay. Because the point about learning is that we grow. It's not simply about just getting a piece of paper. This journey is also about shaping our hearts and minds so that we can go out there in our various fields and change the world. Many of you will be theology students, some of you will be psychology students, others will be studying development, and you will all end up in different spaces in your work life. This course is an opportunity to understand what's going on in South Africa, wherever you may find yourself from a historical perspective, so that we may all respond in a way that's transformative for all South Africans. I really hope that you enjoy your time in this course, that you enjoy the company of fellow learners, and that it will be a good journey over the next few weeks.